then they are concerned that the hospital was an So now we were marching, then we were blocked by this riot. We sent our leaders, some of our leaders, to the central hospital and notification. So if you are allowed, that's it.
Why you are here? Where are you going and why have you been blocked?
So we have a petition drafted by our senior colleagues and consultants, welfare specialist services in the public sector. It's a petition addressed to parliament, the legislature, and the also into the matter. Since we have addressed them, so far 2 arms of this nation, the executive, and now the legislature is the remaining arm. So we had written a petition, and what we're just doing here is staging a peaceful demonstration towards the parliament to end in our petition.